The Fighting Illini are coming off of a rough 2-10 season, going winless in the Big Ten for the second time in the past six seasons. Considering Illinois hasn't had a winning season since 2011, it's fair to say the program isn't in a great place. However, I do love their coaching hire of Lovey Smith in 2016, and I believe in him to bring the program back. 3-9 and 2-10 are certainly not the ideal first two seasons for a new head coach, but he has improved their recruiting from 73rd in the nation in 2016 to 46th and 52nd in 2017 and 18, respectively. Last year, the Illini pass defense was surprisingly good at 33rd nationally in passing yards against per game, much thanks to the safeties Bennett Williams and Stanley Green, who are both returning. However, Illinois were 116th in rush yards against per game, so Lovey Smith finding a way to stop the run this season is a must for Illinois. Adding four-star recruit defensive tackle Calvin Avery should help improve the line that was largely based on defensive tackle Jamal Milan last season, who also returns. And in addition, they can bring in three-star recruit Kendrick Green, who redshirted last season. The defense returns nine starters overall, tied for the most in the Big Ten with Michigan and Michigan State. Offense in general was a serious struggle for the Illini last season, reaching 20 points just once in Big Ten play, and overall they were ranked 127th out of 130 teams nationwide in average points scored. As expected, a new coach was needed, so Arizona's Rod Smith was hired as the Illini's new offensive coordinator. Losing wide receiver Malik Turner hurts, but they return nine starters, including three of the top four leaders in receiving yards from last season. Standout freshman receivers Ricky Smalling and Mike Dudek, along with tight end Lewis Dorsey. With the addition of grad transfer Shaden Meadors from App State, the receiving core could be a strong suit for Illinois this year. In addition, Lovey Smith has been building the O-line in recruiting, and leading rusher Mike Epstein of 6.1 yards per carry returns and can be complemented by their goal-to goal line back, Ravon Bonner. The two freshmen combined for 7 of Illinois' 11 rushing touchdowns last year. Remember, this was the 127th ranked scoring offense. However, the biggest question for the Illini is at quarterback, as Jeff George Jr. transferred to Michigan and Chase Crouch retired from football, leaving sophomore Cam Thomas, who had minimal playing time last season, in a battle with new freshman recruits. Illinois is still a young team and has some problems, but returning so many starters combined with some new additions should mean improvement in Lovey Smith's third year. I'm predicting Illinois to finish 5-7 this season, trending in the right direction, and they could pull an upset or two to make it back to a bowl game. However, that will mainly depend on how the QB situation plays out.